the next Freedom Infused event, we're going to make an extra stop. We have a little surprise for you. Although in this case, little may be a poor choice of words. Just head towards the beach and you'll understand. We're real close.
Monster trucks need monster beats. I've got the perfect hip-hop jewel for this crowd. This Giant obviously won't handle like a regular Mustang GT. Lucky for you, this is a two-lap race. You got one lap to find your footing and one to feed your opponent some dirt. Monster trucks popped up in the late 70s, mostly just for showboating. They only really became a thing in the 80s. Man, that decade truly was something. You made it through the first lap. Time to crush and destroy. American monster trucks are used in two types of competitions, freestyle stunt and racing. Given Motorfest's racing DNA, we obviously went for the latter. Don't be afraid to use these bank ramps. Ready for takeoff? Yeah! moments, dude. You put on quite a show.